It is January 15th, 2023, and things are swell today.